Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are gonna recreate a video from Kriti Shraddha Akka's YouTube channel. So they have done a nail art, so today we are gonna try out that. So you can take any light color as a base and then a black color, and if you have the daughter tools you can use that, or else you can use any pen which has small point and a toothpick, or else a matchstick. So now let's take the base. Then apply it on your fingers. So here I'm applying two coats. Then on this finger. Until this dries. Until this dries, let us put the black coat over the rest of the fingers. For this, only one coat is enough because it's already darker. The dots diagonally. So this is how it looks. Apply the same procedure on the rest of the fingers. Take the small pointed one and then apply it alternatively. Follow the same for the rest of the nails. Circle So this is how it is. It's very simple and elegant looking.